Ripley. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Yes, you are.
Come on, boy.
Silly boy. Come on, Bruce. There you go, he's a good boy. Thanks for finally catching up. What's this? Sit. Sit. Right. This here is Ripley. Ripley. Lyra. Sit. Okay, Lyra first. Lyra. Ripley. Sit. And Bruce. Good boy. Right, come on then. Lyra and Ripley are quite obviously border collies. Bruce? Is it Bruce? He's half Labrador, half Dalmatian. Is that your stick? Is that your stick? Is that your stick? Ripley? Do you want Lyra's stick? Could you have it? No? Okay. Still got that stick. We're not fighting over the stick today, no? Ripley's not interested. I may have to motivate them to be interested in the stick. Bruce, as you can probably tell, is a bit older than the other two. He'll be 12 years old in the summer. So he's a little bit slower. And he likes to take his time. think they're just going to chew that stick all day. We can't spend all day biting sticks. Come on. Come on. Good girls. Good girl. Yes. That's a good girl. Yes. Thank you. that better? Do you feel better now? She does that every day. Same spot. And another one. For good luck. Is that good? Feel good? Just saw other walkers in the distance. I don't know which dog though. So, just to be on the safe side, I might change direction here. Ah yes, it's my next door neighbours. And two dogs that this one does not like. Lyra! So we're just going to call her back. Delay things for a minute. Good girl! You go all the way back to me. You're gonna sit? Sit? You good, ruffling the head. Yes, good girl. Yeah, so we should be good now. Let's just have a little fight between themselves rather than running off to fight the two Jack Russells from next door. Thank you. Oh. I can hear other people calling after their dogs. Looks like there's trouble ahead. There's trouble, Lyra! There's trouble! Yeah, shall we walk headlong into the trouble? Or shall we avoid it? If we walk headlong into it, we'll just make the walk a little bit long. No, if we avoid it, we'll make the walk a little longer. It's not worth it, Ripley. Come on. The payoff for extending the walk is we may run into pheasant trouble. What I mean by that, you'll find out. Give them a warning, these two are coming. You good boy, Bruce? You stay close to your daddy? Yes, you do. Yes. Might go running off like these two. Ripley, can you not find any today? Is there no pheasants for you to chase? Ha ha! Very nice.
nice puddle. Get a nice puddle of tractor tyre water. They love the puddle. Don't worry, they're all very healthy. There's nothing wrong with it. So that's just about it. It's just about time for Ripley, Lyra and Bruce to go back on their leads. I hope you've enjoyed this walk. I find it very relaxing. I do it most evenings, twice at weekends, unless I fancy mixing things up a bit. So there we go. Stay safe, everybody. Tell your mum or your grandma to stay home unless they need to. And your daddy, your grandpa too. From the English countryside, please wash your hands.